Sometimes we may accidentally delete some important data and empty the trash without realizing that there are no copies in our computer. What should you do in such a case? Don't worry, let us introduce you to the most wonderful recovery tool, 4DDIG, that helps to recover permanently deleted files even after trash has been emptied. Let's start with the download. Go and search for Tenorshare 4DDIG Mac Data Recovery Tool. Click on the website. Let's go to 4DDIG Mac Data Recovery product page. 4DDIG offers following features in Mac. 4DDIG recovers deleted and formatted data on Mac. It can help restore files from a hard drive and external storage device. You can recover data from failed, crashed or dead MacBook. 4DDIG data recovery rate is quite high and it is 100% secure. The latest macOS Big Sur is fully supported. 4DDIG was previously known as Alt Data. Click on the download button and you can now install the software on your Mac. As discussed before, 4DDIG presents different options to recover deleted data. For now, we will proceed with recovering data from emptied trash by selecting Macintosh HD from the home screen. Click on the scan button to start searching for lost files. It will take a little time. Sometimes your file may not be found by a normal scan. Click Deep Scan to search again. It is a fail-safe way to find your lost files. 4DDIG offers you to search either by file view or tree view. We will try out file view as it sorts files by their respective file types. Select the files you want to recover and click on the recover button. It is better to save file onto a separate hard drive or portable disk to reduce chances of losing data. You can now see that the file is available to view and has been successfully recovered. Thanks for watching. For more Mac data and system recovery tips and fixes, subscribe to our channel.